Hello, Epic. Hi, everyone. Today we are going to discuss a new set of story from your supplementary reader. It so happened, and the story is Princess September, written by Somerset Maugham. And here, from the title itself, it is very clear too that the story is about a princess, and of course, the name wonders you, is it? So we can have a look over the lesson. The story has a king who had an interesting way of naming his daughters. As the number of the daughters would increase, he would change all of their names to form a set pattern. For example, all of them were named like the days of the week when they were seven. Here, the story like this. The last daughter was his ninth one, and he named her September, according to the month of the year, and all other daughters were given their names accordingly as months of the calendar. However, this seated some animosity among the princes, who did not enjoy the constant changing of their names and held a grudge against Princess September in particular. Then, on the occasion of his birthday, the king gifted all his daughters a singing parrot. And the girls were delighted as the parrot sang praises to the king and queen for them all day long. But September's parrot died soon, and she became sad and morose. She stopped enjoying anything and turned pale. Other princes did not try to console her. One day, Princess September had a new visitor in the shape of a bird. And the bird started singing melodious songs to her. September fell in love with the bird and showed it to her parents and siblings with pride and happiness. This made the other princesses envious to September. Then one day the bird did not return. Princess September got worried, thinking it might have been in a mishap. Her sisters fueled her fear by talking about animals that eat birds. They advised her to engage the bird. Princess September obliged, and when the bird eventually returned and told her that it had gone to its father-in-law and she put it inside her golden cage, the bird protested a lot, but unfortunately the princess told it to be in the cage, that is a safer place for it because it might become a prey for the predators. The bird felt betrayed and refused singing. The next day, Princess found the bird weak and lifeless in her cage. She understood that the bird had to sing to live, and she could sing only when it was uncaged. Therefore, on the appeals of the bird, she opened the cage and set it free. The bird thanked her and promised to visit her often and sing for her. Soon, the bird started visiting regularly and they enjoyed a loving bond. Princess opened her window and waited for the bird to return every day. The sun brought the beauty out of her, and September grew into a beautiful young woman. Over the years, other princesses remained behind closed rooms and did not grow into beautiful maidens. Eventually, they were married to simple and salaried men. But Princess September, however, became the queen after marrying a young king because of her beauty. She finally had a dream wedding and lived happily ever after. Here, the writer Somerset Maugham trying to tell us about the freedom, beauty, and jealousy, and of course, faith. I hope the lesson is very clear to you. Thank you all.